Okay, this piece of paper I just found like a couple of months ago. I think I wrote it when I was in eighth grade. I have no idea I even had this anymore. But the teacher asked us to write some sort of essay on what we would do if we only had a month to live, like if we had AIDS or something. So here's what I wrote. The first thing that I'd do is find someone who could take me skydiving, and I'd do that a couple of times. Then I'd go to Europe to some huge mountain where I could go helicopter skiing in waist-high powder. I'd also go cliff jumping off lots of huge 40-foot cliffs and land in a nice soft powder. Then somewhere I'd get someone to teach me how to hang glide, and I'd do that for a while. There are probably many other things I'd do, but right now I can't think of them, and up to my death I would just keep doing fun things. And then the teacher writes, okay, tell me though, knowing that you don't have AIDS, will you do all those things anyway?
I got a hangover, whoa. Too much for sure. I got a hangover. Whoa, I got an empty cup. Pour me some more so I can go until I blow up. And I can drink until I throw up. And I don't ever, ever want to grow up. I wanna keep it going, keep. Got a little bit trashed last night. I got a little bit wasted. I got a little bit mashed last night. I got a little shit-faced.
Give me champagne, bubbles till I'm in. What happens after that if you was fighting till a friend? Like all my homies tired, we can all sip again. Get it in, and again, leave evidence. Wasted, so what? Irrelevant. Be a kick to the head, who's selling it? I got a hangover, that's my medicine. Don't mean the brag, I sound too intelligent. A little jack can't hurt this veteran. I show up, but I never throw up, so let the drips go up, oh up.
I got a hangover, whoa. I've been drinking too much for sure. I got a hangover, whoa, I got an empty cup, pour me some more, so I can go until I blow up, and I can drink until I throw up, and I don't ever, ever want to grow up, I wanna keep it going, keep it going, come on, going, come on, I got a
we're better than you guys.